death.
Emma will convince Patton.
Life.
This time I'm getting
cherished,
out.
Not thrown away like spoiled meat.
Uncovering the root of these tremors could take us so much closer to understanding the virus. Does that not spark any curiosity in that dull skull of yours?
Sure it does. I'm curious about many things. Like how on God's earth we came to be related. Maybe it's the rotters. Get inside your head, they do.
Hey!
Making me see Carla. Things. Maybe I never even had a sister.
Yeah. Why do you say things like that?
Dios mío. Now I'm hearing voices. What would Ashley think if she knew you were down in the sewers risking your life for a bunch of numbers, huh?
She knew what she was getting into when she married me.
At least she had that choice, hmm?
Andrea!
Welcome. Good to see you alive.
Not cleaning?
No. I burnt my mop. It was that or shove it up a certain culo.
Madrecita! You really show them what's what, huh?
I must confess, I raised my hand to Emma and Sam. Not something they'll forget in a hurry.
No, they won't.
Ah, Emma was such a lovely girl once. Fame has not been kind to her. But perhaps something good can come from all this horror.
I hope so.
Yes, maybe. I just think perhaps with Sam she can start again.
A new Emma? That'd take a miracle.
Miracles happen. She gave me this house, you know.
What? Really?
We will be safe now. For a moment, I saw the old Emma.
Gracias a Dios. But, where is she? And Sam?
Ah, you only just missed them. After my chancla... Well, they seem keen to leave. They're waiting for you at the sewers. Emma Jones, in the sewers.
If anything transforms her, that'll be it.
Well, may God watch over you all. Whatever happens, you will always be welcome at the Salazar residence.
Thank you, Madrecita. Back to the sewers, then. Emma? Sam? Are you there? Hello? You read me? They can't have gotten far. Yeah, I don't have all day. body count must be crazy by now. And I don't mean like that.
Oh, you're here.
Stopped by yours first. Andrea said you wanted to get a
yes,
head start.
Yes, well, she really wanted us to stay, but...
We had to be firm with her.
Hey, who's out there?
Patton, it's Carla. Had a surprise.
Movie star charm, okay?
Oh, hey. Oh!
Hello?
Oh, it's a mess. Everywhere! Ms. John.
Oh, there's no need to kneel. Oh. We're not the queen. Call me Emma.
Tap on. Ah! Patton.
And I'm Sam B. You know, who do you voodoo, bitch?
Patton, I really need your help.
There's a helicopter on Hollywood Boulevard. All we need
is
a pilot.
Oh, no, I can't.
You know Omen to Kill?
Yeah?
Remember how Randy couldn't get back in a car after his crash? But then, when the monster was about to get me, he suddenly shows up in a Camaro and saves me.
So cool!
I need you to be my Randy. Be Randy for all of us.
Okay. Okay, yeah! I'll try. Oh. For you.
Thank you.
I think I remember how to fly.
We are going to die in a fireball.
Big smiles. Come on.
This way for the happy ending.
Thank you, kind sir.
Don't worry about it.
Onwards and upwards, man.
Keep up!
Everyone okay? I'm sorry about bringing you down here.
At least they're real. Why did you come back, Sam?
Shit. This ain't the time.
In Hollywood, everyone wants to use you. they don't, they burn up like moths. Like Michael.
That ain't on you.
Of course it is. I used people too. How do I know you won't take what you want then go?
Emma, I should get 100 times over. Somehow I got another chance. I ain't gonna leave you.
Need to go through here.
Damn. I feel cold.
You sure you're okay?
I can't complain about the flu at a time like this, can I?
Yes! Thought it was a red one.
After... me.
Ooh.
Oh, no, no,
here they come!
No.
Gotta move!
Find another way around!
Hey! You watch yourself, fucker!
They can handle it. Okay, let's try this. Pressure's all screwy. Now we got flames everywhere.
Thank you.
One. Two down. And we're good. Better hurry. We lost so many. Patton? Emma? Sam, you there? Again.
Ah!
You better be keeping them safe, Sam. City's lost to them now. That's a key.